slashed and spray-painted cars tonight. Howard County offering a $500 reward to find the vandals who did this. The vandalism happened overnight on Wednesday into Thursday in Columbia, Ellicott City, and Jessup. Police say 23 people found their tires slashed, some spray-painted with the word Trump or Pence. If you saw anything, call Howard County Police at 410-313-3700.